Hey y'all, this your girl Shaquana coming to you live and in color. And I want to show you some nail stuff that I bought, and I don't recommend it for anybody. This is the soak off gel and all nail coatings. I bought this from Walmart, and I thought it was just acetone, you know, but this is not acetone, and it's hard for me to use this. But now this is just regular nail fingernail polish remover. That's what this is. But this removes the nail and everything. And I bought the wrong thing. Since I used majority of it, well, a little bit of it, I can't take it back. So, but I don't recommend anybody buying this to use at home, because it don't remove the fingernail polish like I wanted it to. But I do recommend, if you just have regular fingernail polish, I recommend that you do use this, because I do use this when I don't get the gel top coat on regular fingernail polish. Now I do use this. But I messed around and I bought this. I spent money that I did not need to spend on this right here. I might end up just throwing this out. I'm thinking about it. But this ain't what I should have bought. No, I shouldn't have bought that. So that's my review on these two right here. I will buy this again, but this, I will never buy this again. Next time, I will make sure that it's just pure acetone, because this is not acetone at all. And for those of you that don't know what acetone is, it's used to get the nail polish off, and it's used to take off the nails. Well, soak off the nails. But I only use it to get off the gel polish off my fingernails. So, but yeah, this is not acetone. I don't know what this is. I mean, don't get me wrong. It did, you know, but I just got tired because I had to scrub it off, you know, as you can see, you know, but I just got tired of trying to scrub it off. So, yeah, but I will be going to get my nails done real soon, because this one is coming up, and these three are already coming up, and I'm going back to my original shape. Now don't get me wrong, these were pretty, but I want my square shape back. But I miss my square shape. But anyway, don't buy this at Walmart. I don't like this at all. Now this I do like. I will buy this again. I sure will. I will most definitely buy this again. But this I won't. Nope. Nah, I won't do that anymore. But anyway, that's it for this video. Comment down below. Hit subscribe. Hit that bell. So when I do a video, you know, you'll get a notification. And until next time, have fun playing with your nails. Have fun planning your makeup, if you wear makeup. And y'all, please live life, because God only gives you one. Mwah.